clear of that hive.
Larry Parker did this. He would not believe if he was my daddy's accomplice.
Testing. Oh, I can't believe Larry's stuff still works. I mean, obviously it would. He knew what he was doing. I remember him stockpiling all this stuff, saying he'd need it for a trip to Mars. Oh, Larry. Wonder what happened to your crazy ass.
Held us together.
Thank you.
I was gonna fight those freaks with or without them, but I'm glad you're here.
Hi, ma'am.
I'm still shaking after that siege. God damn.
I thought that was it for me.
Thank you.
Now it's too close. Let's ride. Shots! There's just no end to these guys!
We got no combat advantages. Not with the lights those invaders have.
Heard some highwaymen screaming about Wolverines over by that church. Sounds like the critters are keeping them from getting into a shed full of good stuff.